Hi, I'm Dr. Savage. I'm here to describe how staph infection is transmitted. Staph is a type of bacteria that is transmittable. And staph itself actually is in multiple parts of the environment. It could be on this desktop, it could be on my clothes, but when someone has an open wound, that bacteria can get in and set up camp and cause an infection there. Now, if you actually were to have an infection anywhere in the body, anywhere in the skin with this bacteria staph, and you were to expose that area or the contents from that infection, you know, by touching it or direct contact with another person, that bacteria can then spread over that person's skin. Once it's exposed to an area in which it can set up camp, either an open wound or anywhere else in the body, such, you know, in the skin or in the mouth, anywhere, the eyes, it can actually, it can cause infection pretty much anywhere. Most commonly, it would be the skin. Nonetheless, basically, that's how it happens. If you're having symptoms of recurrent infections or even an infection like this that doesn't go away, this is a situation where you should speak to your healthcare provider. And that's basically it. I'm Dr. Savage. Here's to the best of health.